Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to Soul Sisters Kitchen. So today I'll be showing you all how to make crispy chicken fingers. It is also called as crispy chicken strips. And let's start on with the recipe for it now. Bismillah. First we'll do the marination of the chicken strips. Now I have taken boneless chicken and cut it in long strips. And we will marinate that in buttermilk. I'm using the shop bought ones. I have already crushed one green chilies, and in this I'll add 1 tablespoon of ginger and garlic paste. And mix it again. I'll put this paste in the buttermilk. Adding green chilies is totally optional in this recipe. Add salt if required. I won't be adding salt to this mixture as I'm using the shop-bought one's buttermilk and it has salt in it. Just after mixing it, now take the chicken strips and put one by one in the buttermilk. I have added all the chicken strips in the buttermilk. Buttermilk is also known as chaach in Hindi. Now just cover this and keep aside for at least 3 hours or for more than that. It's been more than 3 hours that this chicken strips are marinated in the buttermilk mixture. So now we'll move on and make the coating for the chicken strips. Now I have taken all-purpose flour here, that is maida. In this I'll add salt as per as taste. And for the exact quantity of all these ingredients, you can go through a description box that will be there below the video. Now after adding the salt, I'll add the garlic powder, red chili powder, black pepper powder and chili flakes. We'll also add the thyme leaves to it, dry thyme. Then the basil leaves. Lastly, oregano. And give this a good mix. So this coat is ready. Now we will make the next coat. I have taken some eggs. In that I'll add milk. Add very little salt to it, not much. Mix it with a hand beater. To coat the chicken strips, take the chicken strip from the buttermilk, put it in the all-purpose flour mixture, coat it nicely from all the sides, then dip it in the egg batter. Lastly, coat it back again in the all-purpose flour mixture. Coat it nicely from all the sides. This double coating will make it more crispy in texture. So after making all the chicken strips ready, we will fry them. To fry the chicken strips, heat some oil and keep the flame on medium. To check if the oil is hot enough or not, just take a wooden skewer and put it in between of the oil, and you can see that there are bubbles at the side of the wooden skewer. So it is hot enough for the chicken to be added now. Add the chicken strips to it now and fry it in between of low to medium flame. Keep on flipping it in between. And the boneless chicken doesn't take much time to cook. This will be ready in 5 to 6 minutes. When they are golden brown, remove it on a plate. You can see how crisp and beautiful it looks. Similarly, fry all the remaining chicken strips. The crispy chicken fingers or the crispy chicken strips is ready to serve now. And you can serve it with any dip. I just made a dip of mayonnaise and the Thai chili sauce. So that's it from me. I hope you all enjoyed this recipe. Do try this recipe and give your feedback when you try it. And do subscribe our channel and also like our Facebook page. And for the return recipe and for the exact quantity of all these ingredients, you can go through my description box that will be there below the video. I hope you all enjoyed it. Take care. Masalas.